Police are investigating after a bullet went off at a Fort Smith Junior High School. According to Fort Smith PD, a 14-year-old student brought a 22 caliber bullet to Ramsey Junior High. He continued to throw it against the concrete until it went off like a firework. A gun was not brought to the school, and police say warrants have been issued for those people involved.